Happy Easter! Happy Easter! Yay!
Amen.
I thank God for every one of us, both here and online. We are not ready to bless your mission in Jesus' name. The youth will have a service at 1:30, and most of them will do it online. And Wednesday is always midweek service. Okay, we always have our midweek service, prayer service, our Wednesdays. And then Fridays is our empowerment class. Honey, would you please kindly say something? A few things you know about this empowerment class because you've always been part of it.
Part of this Friday, I've missed it.
Yeah, but the one you have been attending, just talk to us about it because it's really good to hear from us some of these things that is happening and see how long it is. Yes? Over to you.
It's nice to get together with everyone online. There's quite a strong sort of fellowship sort of building up. Every week, people get used to sort of listening to people talking. We learn a lot about each other and also about other people's experiences with their own faith and how they're sort of dealing with personal situations. And some of those things you can look at and apply to your own. And then it's also referring to scripture and what it says in the Bible and how we can look at practical ways of following that in our own lives and helping us to represent God in our daily life, in how we talk to people, how we act, how we think. And there's so much to learn from it. I think every time I've gone, I've learned something and taken something from it. So I would really, really encourage everyone to come along. It's a great way to bond as a church together too and sort of share together.
Amen. Everyone's welcome. Come along. Spread the love. Shine on.